In April of 65, me and my friends were driving to Florida to get on a cruise ship to go to the Bahamas because there was no age limit to purchase alcohol. And we spent the entire week, pardon my French, shit-faced.
Right.
Pardon my French, shit-faced.
Right.
Why wasn't I in Alabama? Right. Why was I not aware?
Pardon my French used to apologize for swearing. People say pardon my French to apologize in a humorous way for using a rude word. Look at that mother. Oh, pardon my French.